With PRDG, you get numerous sensors that provide you with out-of-the-box functionality. They cover a wide range of monitoring requirements. Whether it's servers, infrastructure devices, or bandwidth you're monitoring, we have pre-configured sensors that can be up and running in minutes. But what if there is no suitable native out-of-the-box sensor for a specific use case that you have? PRTG has a solution for that as well. Custom sensors, and that's what we're talking about in this video. Custom sensors can perform several monitoring tasks that extend PRTG's capabilities. While PRDG does come with over 250 sensors to cover as much of the IT landscape as we can't cover everything just yet. Custom sensors allow you to monitor those niche devices within your network. PRDG supports any programming language you're comfortable with as long as the script outputs the data in the format PRDG requires. You can output in either XML or JSON. You can find out more about that and other custom pieces of PRDG in the PRDG API. Custom sensors cannot be used on hosted probes in PRDG Hosted Monitor, but they can be utilized with a remote probe device. Now let's talk about the most popular and frequently used custom sensors that PRDG provides. SNMP Custom Advanced Sensor. This sensor monitors a numerical value returned by a specific SNMP Object Identifier, or OID. It lets you focus on metrics of a device where PRDG does not have an existing pre-configured sensor. The SNMP Custom Advanced Sensor is used frequently for building system health sensors for niche devices. It's also very useful for tracking OIDs that your organization requires, but that aren't necessarily an industry standard. A big example here, temperature metrics. This sensor essentially covers those wildcard metrics that we at Pessler might not think of ourselves when creating new or improved sensors for PRTG. The Perf Counter Custom Sensor monitors a configured set of Windows performance counters. Basically, it's similar to the SNMP Custom Advanced Sensor, but the ecosphere is of course much smaller since it's limited to Windows. Nevertheless, this is an incredibly useful sensor when it comes to tracking Windows metrics that get down to a specific reason a server was built, and thus help you to ensure that it's fulfilling its role. A great example for using the sensor is the NVIDIA Enterprise Management Toolkit. This is a wrapper for NVIDIA drivers for their business line of GPUs that adds support for WMI monitoring of the GPU through PerfMon. It adds PerfMon counters that can be easily added to PRTG. Companies that use CAD applications, for example, can use this custom sensor to ensure that the GPUs deliver the performance that's expected of such expensive hardware. Those high-end Quadro and Titan cards go for between $4,000 and $10,000. EXE Script Advanced Sensor. This sensor returns one or more values by running an executable file, DLL, or a script, and displaying the results in multiple channels. PowerShell, by the way, is the most used language for this sensor, and the application areas are just about limitless. You can use the sensor, for example, as follows. Back up all vital files of PRTG and show them in a sensor. Query Active Directory and find users that are locked or disabled. Display the number of unique users and computers that have shares open, as well as the total amount of share sessions for a specified host. Verify each VM in a Hyper-V environment to check if there is a delay with one or more of the VMs. And there are many, many more possible scenarios. These were only three of many custom sensors you can use in PRTG. Other custom sensors are, for example, SNMP Custom Table Sensor, WMI Custom Sensor, Business Process Sensor, Python Script Advanced Sensor, and more. You can also find a complete overview on our website. A link is in the video description. Tip: in our Sensor Hub, you will find many ready-made scripts, templates, and sensors that you can use in conjunction with the custom sensors. You can filter them by system type, script language, scope of monitoring, and vendors. And of course, you can also share your own scripts with other PRTG users here. So now you want to know how to add a custom sensor in PRTG. Regardless of the purpose you want to use a custom sensor for, the process is similar to adding the native sensors. In the PRTG web interface, navigate to the device you want to add the custom sensor to, click Add Sensor, and then select the sensor you want to use. That's it for now. If you have any questions, suggestions, or comments about the custom sensors, please feel free to contact support@pessler.com or comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Like this video, subscribe to our channel. or do both, like subscribe. I don't know what you do. What do you kids do on YouTube? I don't know what you kids are doing. Whatever it is you do on your TikToks and your Instas, the gram.